It was a showdown to earn the Republican nomination for Alabama's U.S. Senate seat. And you heard it first on WSFA 12 News.
Anti-establishment vote has been heard loud and clear.
First, with election results on air. First, to declare Roy Moore the winner.
This is the time for victory.
First, with live reaction from Luther Strange.
This is not the result that we wanted.
And you heard from each candidate first during WSFA 12 News at 10. When you want the most up-to-the-second breaking news alerts, turn to the station that alerts you first, WSFA 12 News.